actual Supreme Court verdict, I welcome heartily. And they can only save the country right now. It is only Supreme Court, our highest judiciary, who are the pillar of the democracy, who are our protector. Only Supreme Court can protect our democracy, our democratic rights, and to save our country. Today the judgment is being given by Supreme Court Constitution Bench. We are pleading this from since long. Trinamool Congress is pleading this since long. And I am really happy that Supreme Court has given that verdict. It's a moral victory of the people, because only the agency, they should not run the country. Only few political people, only the vendetta of some political people, if they run from judiciary to election commission to CBI to ED to everywhere, do you think it is proper?